Thank you, Mr. Speaker. This budget bill, the latest scheme by the House Republican Caucus, should be called the Special Interest Budget Bill. It cuts funding for programs that people all across the Commonwealth utilize, while continuing to give tax breaks, big tax breaks, to the special interests. It cuts funding for job creation programs to keep big oil and gas companies from paying their fair share. It cuts small business programs just to continue the special treatment of big corporations. It cuts funding for transportation services in Philadelphia and all across the Commonwealth in order to avoid having out a state mega corporations pay their fair share. This budget does not put people first. It puts special interests first. This budget does not put people first. It puts special interest groups first. It seems House Republicans will do anything to avoid having big oil and gas companies pay their fair share. They are willing to sell off state assets, selling taxpayers down the river, just to avoid having big oil and gas companies pay their fair share. They hijack a severance tax bill to once again avoid having big oil and gas companies pay their fair share. The raid of funds that provide programs for working families used to pay for corporate welfare is disingenuous. It's dishonest, it's downright unthinkable, but it's exactly what this bill does. Let's be honest with the people of the Commonwealth. This bill is the special interest budget bill for big corporations.